Hey everybody, welcome back to another short episode of Kavinsky's Tutorials. Yesterday I made a video about how Amen Brake Generator is now an AUV3 plugin that you can load into AUV3 hosts on your iPad or iPhone, like here I'm using AUM. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you something that I realized a lot of people don't know how to do, which is super useful, and that is how to load your own loops into Amen Brake Generator. So then you can do all this nice, you know, loop juggling stuff and use all the effects and everything, okay? So let's look at that, because there's a couple of little things that you need to know. It's not super obvious at all, really. So open up Amen Brake Generator. Now you can use the standalone or you can use the AUV3 like I'm using here. Then click on this little thing here, and what it'll probably look like when you open it up is like this, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. No, instead click this one here, and then here long press on whichever one of these buttons you want to load your loop into. So you can have up to 8 loops, it looks like, saved there. So I have a loop loaded in here already, but let's just, you know, for argument's sake, just go in again. So here it'll show you, you know, import custom loop A. Now, the important thing is that here it says the files have to be 16-bit WAV files, right? And you can import 1- and 4-bar loops, but the loops are expected to have an exact length of 2 bars. Here, you tell it what length your loop is, 1 bar, 2 bars, or 4 bars. Then you go to select file. Now, when you go to select file, so navigate to whatever it is that you want to load your file from. So what I might do, for example, is load something. So that thing there we were just listening to, that's just a beat that I really like in LoopMix. So what I did was I recorded 2 bars of that in AUM. Very simple, right? I just armed this channel here that is on, and then I pressed record, and I just depressed that before it had finished the second bar, okay? So I recorded a 2-bar loop there in AUM, right? So basically then, the problem you'll find is that if you go in and directly try to load the file, it won't play, and that's because AUM saves them in a different file format, and it's 32-bit, and so on. So what you're going to have to do is use something to, if you have 16-bit WAV files, that's fine, you won't have to do anything. But if you've got something in a different format, or, you know, there's 32-bit or whatever, you're going to need to convert that file. So as an AUM user, I use AudioShare as well, very convenient. That's where your recordings in AUM get saved. So if you find the recording that you want to load or the file that you want to convert in AUM or in AudioShare, you find it in AudioShare, and you just, like, let's see this one here, for example. Okay, this is M4A. So that's not the right format. So if we go over here in AudioShare to Tools, and then we click on Convert, then here, you know, you're going to have a choice of formats, and just make sure you've chosen WAV and make sure your bit depth is 16 and save it, okay? And when you do that, you'll have a file which will say here converted, and it'll be WAV. And so then once you've done that, then you'll be able to open it up no problem in Amen Brake Generator. It'll take a second or two to import it, and then it's in there, and you know, you can don't forget you can like manually play these things as well, just by playing with those little buttons. You know, or you can play around with things. Whoops. And just chop things up, you know, it's really fun. So a lot of people didn't know how to do that. I thought I'd make this short video explaining it. If you found it useful, smash the like, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Take it easy. Have a good one.